Okay, quickly, chord voicing. I'm in the key of G. Now you can put your middle finger on the second fret of the third string. Another one. Again. On to the next one. So, from the top, and now. Right. Then your chord two, your re. From do, can go to re. Bar the fifth fret, the O fret, another way to voice it. Three, you can move it. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.